Hey guys, what's going on? Chicken here, and today I play some more Hunger Games on Turbulence. And one thing that you guys might notice, well, I don't know if you guys can actually notice, but I hope you can. That'd be awesome if you could. I got a new mic. Well, it's like a headset. It's the Razer Kraken headset. And so the mic, it's pretty good, I guess. It sounds good. There's not really any background sound. So that's like the main thing that I was worried about. And yeah, so this is only a temporary mic until I order my Blue Yeti, which should be later today or tomorrow once my mom gets home. And I'm gonna order it on Amazon. I already have it all picked out and everything. I just have to wait for her to come home so I can, you know, steal her credit card and stuff. Man. Whoops. Okay, got the arrows. But oh, there's a guy coming. Oh no, there's a guy behind me too. Crap. Yeah, I'll just turn on him too. I just want to kill you. Come over here. Come back. Come back. Oh no, I got a lag spike there. But yeah, so I hope you guys like the. Oh no, he actually did come back. Yeah, I'm gonna get cornered here. Run. I'm running. Okay, he's not even behind me anymore. So I think I'm safe. I'm pretty safe. That guy didn't only had like a leather. Leather chest plate, so even if he comes to me, I'll be safe. Oh, there he is. Okay, there we go. Woo! There we go. That was. Oh, I'm like jumping all around. Oh my god, what am I doing? Full iron, there we go. But yeah, so. The headset, though, it's really like the sound quality, man, it's so much better than like the earbuds I've been using. I've been using like Apple earbuds, and like the quality of. Like, good quality headsets compared to Apple earbuds, it's such a big difference. Like, you guys really, if you guys can save up to get a good pair of, like, headphones, get them. Like, man, I can't, like, it's so good. Like, oh, what the hell, I froze. Okay, my recording just froze. Let me see if, I think, oh yeah. Well, reason why, like, stuff is glitching out and stuff, like, my mouse is glitching out and, like, my recording's, like, glitching out and stuff, is because I just had to, reset my computer, so I had to download everything back again. So I like download all my softwares and stuff. And there's a guy coming. Should I just kill him? You know what? I don't really want to kill him. Yeah, he has nothing. I don't really care about him right now. I want to get this stuff up here. Okay, he hit me off. You little dick, you hit me off. Oh my god, I'm so bad. I can't. You're dead. Boom. But push you down. There we go. But yeah, so I had to reset my computer, so I had to download like all my recording software, my editing softwares, my Minecraft, I had to download everything again. Because my computer was acting up and it made me re-download everything. Alright, I'm back. I just had to start my recording for a second. There's a guy down there. I'm just gonna see if I can get the double tier too. But yeah, anyway, so I had to reset my computer, so I like downloaded everything. That was a pain in the ass. Let me light the thing on fire. So, yeah, so... That's why stuff might be a bit buggy. That's why there wasn't a video out yesterday too. Alright, I think we're all set. Let me go down. I missed this. Yeah, this is an easy jump. You just go. Okay, I think I almost messed that up. Let me kill this guy. He has like nothing though. I kinda like lost my train of thought. I was like, I forgot what I was talking about. OMG. Oh, I think he's a fan. Wait, where is he though? I don't know where he is. Whatever, I'll just leave him. Let's go to spawn. But yeah, so if you guys do like the headset or the mic, I'll put it in the description. It's just like, it's not even that, it wasn't really that expensive, to be honest. It's just the Razer Kraken headset thing. The mic itself, there's no background sound, which is all I really care about. And the quality, I guess it's good. But the ear, like as I was saying before, like the quality of the headphones are so good. Oh, I messed that up. No, come back. Why are you running? I got like one hit on you and you run. I swear, the people on MCSG these days play way too defensive. Like, look. Oh, I'm in the water. He's gonna just shoot on me. I don't think I have any arrows. Oh, I have 13 arrows. Whatever. This guy's playing too defensive though. Like, just come out and fight. Oh my god. He just wants the bow spam. Nope. I missed the flint steel. Oh my god, see? Missed the flint steel again. Okay, you know, I'm just gonna run away because I'm playing really bad right now. And he keeps wanting to bow spam. Okay, yeah, now he can chase me forever. Dude, this guy and his bow. Sorry for that messing with flint steel and stuff. I kind of got lost my train of thought because something happened. Oh, what is that? That's a two. That's three people. I want to turn on him so bad because I don't think he's even good with the sword because he's bill spamming. Oh, I froze right there. Damn it. Yeah, but about this like freezing stuff with fraps, I hope it doesn't show in the recording because that would look, it looks really nasty. Oh crap! No, get out of here! Don't. Oh yes, block it. Okay, you're dead. A diamond flint steel. Oh, I had a gapple. I didn't even realize I had a gapple, unless that was his. All right, this game is going on for too long. I want to just get this game over with. It's like 7 people left. Oh, I didn't have a flint steel there. Okay, whatever. Let's see. You know. But yeah, so wait, hold on. I'm gonna get a drink of Gatorade. Mmm! Run! Oh my god, I'm playing with one hand right now. Fuck! Ah! Run! Put this down. Oh shit. Oh my, I was so thirsty. I didn't know there was a guy right there. Fuck, dude. Oh crap, no. Oh my. No, 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 no. Run! I swear if I die here. Oh, eat the apple, eat the apple, eat the apple. Okay, hopefully he doesn't have any arrows. Oh, he has arrows. Crap. Block the arrow. Fuck, dude. That was so scary. I was playing with... I was running. I was running away with one hand. That was like shit, man. I keep getting these frap... This frap black spikes because I had to re-download everything. I don't even know if like my Sony Vegas settings are saved. I have to check after this. Unless I'm going to have to get new render settings and stuff. Man, that was scary though. I was playing with one hand. But I was so thirsty. I could probably just kill him right now. I'm like almost full hearts. Oh, now I have to burp. Crap. Underwater advantage, bro. I think I could kill him with bow. Oh yeah, that's one thing about 1.8 too. Like, when you're shooting arrows in water, they just go floppy. Yeah, this guy's screwed, dude. What are you doing? See these arrows? They're like... Dude, he's like a one hit right now. Okay, now he's a one hit. He's gotta be a one hit. Okay, now he's a one hit. Okay, now he's a one. I hit him so many times. How is he not dead? Get these arrows. See how like they just like instantly sink the arrows? Yes, kill him. Kill him. Oh, he stole my kill. You little dick. Get back here. I have one arrow. Is he a fan? I can't team, I'm sorry. I want to get this video. I don't want to team because it's going to take forever. Oh yes, if I kill you, goes to deathmatch. I froze again. Okay, I think you guys saw that. You had to saw that freeze. Like the whole screen just froze for me. Oh my god, it keeps freezing. What the hell? I'm getting like 150 FPS. I don't know why it keeps freezing. Alright, I'm sorry, I know you're a fan. I give you a heart, but I wanted to go to deathmatch. But man, that was like really scary. I was like running away with one hand. I think we're gonna win this game. But yeah, this is my first try too. It just kinda took me a while to get well, this is my first try recording, but like only maps I could find were like terrible maps, like Torture Island isn't really that bad, just I don't like recording on it because it's long as hell. Like Esther, I don't like Esther either. Like that's one of the new maps. It's just, it's kind of boring. I don't have a route either. So I only play on maps that I really have a route on. So until I find a route on like the new maps, I'm not going to really play on them. I need to make flint steels. There we go. Oh, I froze again. Crap. Dude, what's up with my recording? I don't know. Oh yeah, also, the Skype, I think most of you guys have the new Skype, like the new update of Skype. It's really weird. I don't know, because since I had to reset my computer, I had to like get the new version of Skype. Oh, Shaky Wakey, he's a fan. I want to target the flying guy. One arrow shot. Two arrow shots. Oh, that one should have hit. What the hell? Oh, I froze again. What the damn? I can't flint steel for my life. That's like the fourth time in this whole recording that I messed up my flint steel and I get comboed. I'm not aiming down. That's the problem. Like I go to flint steel and I'm not aiming down, so it doesn't register. Oh crap! I froze again. This guy's low though. I'm low too. If he shoots me with arrows, I'm screwed. These lag spikes aren't helping from stupid fraps. Holy crap! The half-heart bow spams are real. Oh no! Oh my god! That was so... Oh, I froze again. Oh! Oh, bitch. Whatever. I keep freezing. Oh my god, that's so annoying. That was probably like the ugliest deathmatch ever. But whatever. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It wasn't really like too good or anything, but I got some good kills in the beginning. Let's go under the map. This is really weird spectating thing. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys all next time.